I'm Scott Adams.
And I'm Ekaterina Ivanova. On our board, we manage issues related to the documentation of YouTrack and Hub.
We don't use this board to follow a specific agile methodology. There's a little bit of Scrum, a touch of Kanban, and a healthy dose of cowboy agile.
And this is our board.
We use sprints that correspond to the current development version for both YouTrack and Hub.
We are only in the second week of the sprint, so there are a lot of cards in the open column.
At the beginning of this sprint, we reviewed all of the open issues in our project and made sure that they were still valid and should be addressed in this version.
We put open issues in the first column and resolve issues when the related updates are published. There are separate swim lanes for each product and a dedicated swim lane for updates that affect both products.
Other major efforts are also shown as swim lanes, which are identified by issues that are assigned the epic type.
The board configuration is pretty basic. All of our issues belong to the same project, which has its own set of values for the state field. So, for example, we use the published state instead of fixed.
We don't use any automation options, mostly because we use the backlog to validate requests before we drag them to the board.
We also use the backlog to filter out the issues that we don't want to see on this board.
The search criteria excludes issues related to wording and screencasts, so we only see the issues that relate to the online publication.
We receive notification when a new issue is added in a project. These issues are assigned the submitted state and added to the backlog.
We review the issue and decide whether we want to take it to the current sprint.
When we need something to work on, we just pull a card from the open column and mark it as in progress.
We usually assign updates that are ready for review to a developer or product marketing manager.
When review is complete, we move the card to the ready column.
I like to open the list of issues in the ready column and check them all at once. When we verify that the updates are available at jetbrains.com, we move the card to the published column. That's how we baked our board to manage the documentation for YouTrack and Hub. If you'd like to bake your own, follow the recipe in this blog post.
Bon appétit!